Ashley Moorfield to Kirsten Corder off the side of her foot, make it 3-2. Close game. Second half, pass to Emily Jorgensen. That was the finish, tied at 3-3.